bring my drums in, bring my drums in, I bring my drums in, I bring my drums in. Nod your head, come on, I'll nod your head. I'ma do me, check it, yo. We all know that life can get hectic, but if you live in the second, you exist in the present, and that's how you stay connected to good times and hardships. If you learn to just accept it and know that every struggle in life is there to teach you a lesson, it's times like this that make you. It's always the darkest part of the night, right before the sun has its breakthrough. The spirit's there to knock you down, but if you make that the end, you'll never know the beauty of being able to stand up again and face it with patience. The basis is dealing with judgments and hatred, depressed, hopeless feelings. But I've been told that you only create your own ceiling, and life is limitless, and knowing this is what the spirit is. That's why I try and inhale deep, so I can find peace and essence just find me. That's why I lose myself in these beats, as I become one with the drum and set myself free. Whatever direction life leads me, there's a purpose behind it, that's the way it was supposed to be. At any time you could turn over a new leaf, we all know the truth, it's up to us to use the key. It's been 3 years since my first album dropped, and it's been fear that's really got me stuck in the spot, not wanting to put out anything whack. So instead of putting my licks on tracks, I put my lips to a sack, cause it's easier to spend your life drunk and high on drugs than to put everything in the recording, put it out and then get judged. We look for the audience to put their hands up and show love, but when their hands good and our confidence really takes the plunge. So instead of making music that people might not like, I went into isolation, traded in my mic for the pipe. Started living the college life, drinking and smoking every day, rationalizing to myself that I was going through a phase, and I'd stop thinking my music would take its place. But when you live in fog, inspiration's hard to create. It takes more to get connected than to quit smoking for a day. And when I get frustrated, I get a swish and get blown away. Then all of a sudden it hit me, these kids are listening. If I'm not making music, why the fuck am I existing? How can I talk about the problems or something else when I don't have the motivation and confidence to change myself? It's been